Ireland national football team have been forced to apologize after singing a pro IRA song in their dressing room after beating Scotland in a World Cup qualifier. Players were filmed dancing as they sang Oa Ab the IRA after securing qualification to their first ever major tournament last night.